Video is how to create multiple columns in templates. Enjoy the video.